Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Ancients That Disappeared into the Sea, which we found in this library in Gravadel Castle. On the spine it reads, edited by Weltluna Historical Society, The Ancients That Disappeared into the Sea. Hundreds of years ago, the world flourished with the mysterious technology of the people known as the Water Tribe. It is said that they were able to invoke spells by playing melodies. However, the footsteps of the glorious Water Tribe suddenly disappeared from history about 950 years ago. There are many theories attempting to explain their disappearance. But folklore maintains that excessive use of magic awakened the archenemy, causing irreparable damage. This is speculated as secondary effects caused by the magic used for their prosperity, but the truth is still unknown. The Water Tribe is said to have used pure magic, referred to as the Lost Melody, to entrap the archenemy. A tablet has been discovered at Astern's Selbart ruins that ironically state, "It was magic that brought us to the brink of existence, but it was also magic that saved the world." Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Ancients That Disappeared into the Sea.